Once in a shiny day, a wolf had been eating a poor animal he had purchased. When a bone stuck in his throat, he felt pain so much, but he could not help himself. He ran up and down to seek for someone to remove the bone. Finally, he met a crane was lapping at a stream.
"I will give you anything you want," said the wolf, "if you would take the bone in my throat out,"
said the crane.
"I will hear you, but you must keep the promise."
Then she told the wolf to open his jaw as wide as he could. After that, she put her head into the wolf's mouth and loosened the bone with her beak, till at last got the bone out.
"When will you give me the reward you promised?"
asked the crane. The wolf grinned and grinned. His teeth exclaimed,
"Why did you say that? You had been permitted to draw. You had the safety from the mount and jaws of wood. That is reward enough for you."
"How will you speak to that? Oh, 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 oh,
เพราะเป็นกระสายครับอย่าไปเครียดอย่าไปซีเรียสครับ
Then the crane knew don't expect reward in serving the vigor.
มวนน้ำกันมันน้ำกันครับช่วงนี้ครับ